In this video today, we will see what to do if the messages that you are trying to send to an Android device from your iPhone does not go to the Android device. Now, iPhone has its own system of sending messages, which is known as iMessage, that works between iPhone to iPhone. But if you try to send the iMessage from the iPhone to Android device, then it does not work. So in that case, you have to send the text message as a normal message, not as an iMessage. So what we will do, we will go to settings here, we will go down, and then we will look for messages. Now you can fix the issue by two ways. Either you can disable this option iMessage, so that the text message you are trying to send will always go in the form of normal text message, not an iMessage. So when you turn off this option iMessage, even if you are trying to send a message to an iPhone, it will go as an SMS, not as an iMessage. But suppose if you want to send a message to an iPhone as an iMessage, but to an Android device as a normal text message, then what you do? Enable this option at first, then wait for a few seconds so that iMessage will be activated. So once iMessage is activated, you have an option here, send as SMS. So you have to make sure that this button is enabled, so that whenever the iMessage is unavailable, then the message will go as a normal SMS. So hopefully this should fix the issue. Also, you have to make sure that the SIM card which is used in the Android device, it is working or not. If the number which is used in the SIM card of an Android device is not working, then also the SMS will not go to the Android device. Hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful, so that other people also can get benefit from this video. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.